world. They resound with God's own heart. Oh, let the ancient words impart words of life.